This cold and dry desert is home to the hardy Changpa nomads who have learned to live in these extreme conditions. This is the story of how Mingyur and his clan spend their year in this vast desert in the skies.